The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I should look at the plot board, keep the story moving. I had a new location for the story. The scene and plot beat made sense together. The cult poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. The plot element I found would drive the story forward. A sick and twisted story. But it worked.